So, after our previous introduction to Chief, and a myriad of other references to Chief, in this course, we really are in changing times. We are on a new story. Last updated the 21st of March, 2018. Getting ready for the Customs Declaration Service. Businesses need to prepare to use a new system in order to make customs declarations. HMRC began a phased launch of the Customs Declaration Service, CDS, in August 2018. The Customs Declaration Service, CDS, will replace Chief, and with all declarations taking place on CDS, from early 2019. Chief currently processes declarations to facilitate the international movement of goods between the UK and non-EU countries. Chief will continue to run for a time to aid the transition to CDS. Why is CDS replacing Chief? Chief is one of the world's largest and most sophisticated electronic services for managing customs declaration processes, but it's nearly 25 years old and can't be easily adapted to new requirements. The decision to replace Chief with CDS was made before the EU referendum, however CDS will cope with volume increases in transactions that may result from Brexit. More details given below. Let's quickly jump to an HMRC collection site. The UK Trade Tariff, Volume 3 for CDS. Codes and procedures to use when importing or exporting goods. How to input data into the Customs Declaration Service, CDS. We can also get to the UK Trade Tariff tool from here. We made a cursory exploration of the UK Trade Tariff tool in part 1 of this course. Jumping back. We can get to the collection site for Chief help and guidance from here. Collection. UK Trade Tariff, Volume 3 for Chief. Let's just have a quick scroll down. Pause if you need to. We see. Guidance. Lots of forms. Even more appendices. All available here on this page. Down a bit more. And. Back. However, it's worth noting that, at the time of creating this video, CDS help and guidance was under review and temporarily withdrawn. But are we going to let that stop us? No. Indeed. For now. Let's jet over to CDS, on the Taxation and Customs Union website of the EU. The EU version of CDS is called the Customs Decisions System. Will the EU CDS be exactly the same as the HMRC Customs Declaration Service? I can't really say. Probably not. But it's cool, and definitely worth a look. Okay, great. The Customs Decisions System of the European Union. The Customs Decision System, CDS, contains all the conditions, criteria, laws, regulations, trade-related data, including charge and relief-related data, applicable across all the countries within the customs territory of the EU. All this information comprises the tariff that CDS applies at the customs frontier in the context of goods crossing the border. Traders have to apply for permissions and decisions when moving goods across these borders. And CDS provides a portal, which traders can use, to apply for a wide variety of authorizations, relating to trade involving the customs territory of the EU. CDS is a centralized system. It provides a means for traders to communicate with customs authorities electronically. It largely replaces paper-based methods of customs declarations. But it also provides a means for customs authorities to communicate with each other. Communication between customs authorities and traders, as well as between participating customs authorities, is highly standardized. The internal workings of CDS is also highly standardized, applying the same rules and interface across all participating customs authorities, thus also increasing the efficiency with which all transactions are handled. From the ground up, CDS is designed to be extensible, thus allowing more features to be seamlessly added, if necessity dictates. It provides a reliable, predictable, easy to learn, easy to use environment for traders wanting to apply for decisions from customs authorities, and thus, it is set for adoption by traders all over the world. Depending on the application submitted by the trader, the authorizations may be on a national level, for any one of the participating countries, or it may be on an EU-wide scale, covering more than one country in the customs territory of the EU. Find out how the customs decision system of the EU works in practice, in what areas their decisions will be valid, the types of authorization applications accepted, how to apply, how to access the system, and more from CDS, Customs Decisions System. And you can get to this page, by simply searching for EU CDS. Okay, great. And jumping back to CDS at HMRC. We might access the guidance and notes for the HMRC version of CDS, from here, at a later date, presumably, after all the reviewing has been done, and any related contracts etc. signed off. We can also imagine that Chief will continue to be in use, at least until all the functionality provided by Chief is also robustly available in the UK version of CDS, and all the volume testing and pilot rollouts have been done. Perhaps also when any EU requirements have been met. And after any existing Chief users are all successfully swapped over to this new system. So, by the time you watch my videos, Chief may even have been entirely replaced by the Customs Declaration Service as the means of making customs declarations to HMRC. For the time being. And whether the HMRC customs declarations are stored in Chief or the new CDS, it's all good stuff. We don't really touch upon how data is stored in either of these systems. We may look at forms, and how to access forms, but the nitty-gritty of data storage and retrieval, whether in Chief or CDS, is beyond the scope of this course. Speaking of forms. Next. Paper-based declarations. Great.